Well, it's fall and leaves are everywhere. And when we have leaves everywhere, that's a real problem for wildfire, because where leaves are, that's where embers are going to go. It's very important to get underneath all of the plants in your yard and pull those leaves out. That's good maintenance. That's being wildfire prepared. Let's get to work.